At this time, I was living in Paris, facing the Eiffel Tower. The River Seine is flowing very near. The Champs-Élysées Avenue is not very far. As far as I'm concerned, I was living more on the east side. From my bedroom, I could see Montmartre. The sight was great, but I could not take advantage of it. I spent all my time playing Bargain Attack. Suddenly, everyone had become crazy with that game. The Bargamanian had spread like wildfire. But some people disappeared. Every day, without being noticed. A few persons had raised the alarm, but they had been murdered. What could have rung a bell to us Earthlings was the name of the firm which had published Bargain Attack. It was called Invaders. The Invaders? That was a complete surprise. A dazzling attack. Within a few hours, the Earth was turned into blood and fire. Bargonian hordes were marching, slaughtering, mutilating the population. Then, in order to perfect their task, the Bargonians disintegrated the Earth! Fortunately, I, Bob Sprite, was already on Bargain to catch up with him.
Звони на опыте, да. Давай, давай, я подал. I don't adjust the combat. I know the old that.
Thank you.